More big stories straight ahead. First, Action News Jax investigates actions made by the former Duval County Schools police chief.
The controversial decision he's accused of making after a witness reported potentially seeing a student put their gun in a backpack.
Then,
solving gun violence or playing the blame game? We break down the government's new push to track guns used in crimes back to the manufacturers who made them.
Next on Action News Jax, local coverage you can count on.